When collection of garbage is a challenge to Mitiana Municipality and other urban centres, Mitiana Diocese has embarked on a project to teach its priests and lay leaders on how to manage garbage by recycling it into charcoal. This will help to further boost their income and improve on sanitation, according to the diocesan leaders. Here's more.
It is aimed at eradicating poverty and also fighting discriminative cutting of trees.
The first training session has been held at Namukozi at the diocese headquarters, attended by over 50 priests. Dr. Reverend Bishop James Bamukomeko, the Bishop of Mitiana Diocese, tells us that they have been supported by Ndeje University to train these leaders.
By teaching people to use, to recycle garbage to make briquettes, will save our nation and the world at large, because we shall be supporting the war of fighting climate change.
Dr. Bamukomeko notes that they have been forced to engage in this training as the rate at which trees and forests are cut to get charcoal is so alarming, yet garbage is also a problem in towns.
Get firewood and also to burn charcoal, which has a very big negative impact on our climate.
He says through this project, the priests will be able to earn some money in addition to saving the environment and keeping sanitation.
And I think it's going to help our people and also the nation at large.
Fred Gakembo, the Vice Chancellor at Ndeje University, explains that they chose to support the diocese in the training as the university is under the charge.
But we are introducing ladies and gentlemen and the later the youth how to make briquettes from waste, how to recycle waste into biofuels to use in homes, to use in institutions of learning, in hotels and other areas.
Story by Luke Kajiri for the news.